Welcome to Savannah Sound Studio for an inside look at music by local artists or directors and cameramen working in Savannah's music video industry. Sit back and enjoy some of the incredible music and film talent the Lowcountry has to offer.
Everyone, here tonight live at Randy's Pickin Parlor and to our viewing audience online at FlattMountainMedia.com. Are you ready for tonight's show? Let's give him a huge Pickin Parlor welcome. Performing for us tonight with his double neck guitar, amply named Guit-steel, it's an American original, Junior Brown.
Suppose you wonder why I've asked you all here tonight. And I'm gonna play a little music. Are you about ready? All right, let's get it going. Mine, the special kind. She says that I'm quite a flirter, and I've been a good boy all of the time, and I wouldn't do nothing to hurt her. She'll hand my hand for spending the night with Betty Lou or Alice, but I'm sleeping alone in this wreck I own, I broke down south of Dallas. Go home at the break of dawn, and she better not be suspicious. I'm about at the end of my rope, and she better not act too vicious. Covered with grease from my head to my feet, my hands are cut and calloused. Spent all my bucks on a broke down drug, I'm a broke down solid dollar. Happy guy, when the miles go by, there ain't too much that I'm missing. But I got a wife with a frying pan, and when she talks, I listen. I'm a king of the road, she's a queen of the house, and it may not be a palace, but it sure beats a load by the side of the road, broke down south of Dallas. Yeah, it sure beats a load by the side of the road, broke down south of Dallas. I write most of my own stuff, and this one was the first one I ever recorded. It's a little 45 RPM record, and a little record with a big hole in the middle. That tells you about how long it's been. It's called I Gotta Get Up Every Morning Just to Say Goodnight to You, my very first one. Out all night with some strange guy, waking me up at 5:30. Seems like staying out late is all you do. It's getting pretty plain to see the night how you turned out to be. I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. One look at those bloodshot eyes and my head starts to hurt. Coming home with alibis when I get up for work. Had as much as a man can take, so baby quit staying out so late. Gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. Alarm clock rings and there you are, calling out of someone's car. Told me you'd be home at 2:30. The break of dawn is your best friend. I'm telling you, gal, this better end. I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. You'd have changed your schedule, it's something that I doubt. Every day I punch the time clock about the same time you pass out. My morning coffee's your nightcap, you little all-night maniac. I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. I gotta get up every morning just to say, just to say goodnight to you. Freedom machine. She's pretty, she's fast, and she's tough. First time I ever seen a little freedom machine, I knew I had to have that dreamy green puff. So I saved up my money for a long, long time, for a day I could make those little wheel wine. She's sitting in the driveway, mine on wine. Little freedom machine. Every time I make the scene in my freedom machine, everybody wants to go for a ride. Talking about my motor, the pretty paint job, all the chrome running down the side. Now I finally got the freedom that I always seen. Thought I'd get a hold of when I was 16. Now I'm making up for a few lost dreams in my main little freedom machine. Freedom machine. Now the world looks like a little kinder place, with a motor running cool and the wind in my face. When I take it easy, man, she still wants to race. My baby, little freedom machine. She's long and lean, looks real mean. I finally see on wheels and my childhood dream. Now I'm seeing all the freedom that I ain't ever seen. My main little freedom machine. My main little freedom machine. Well, my main little freedom machine.
That we'd already done it. You see, when Tanya broke that string, we left a couple of songs out, and it kind of messed up the whole thing. Does anybody have any requests? Sugarfoot Rag. Let's do the Sugarfoot Rag. My good dear friend Hank Sugarfoot Garland. Here we go.
Sugarfoot Rag.
the bass guitar, we got John Penner. How about it? Over here on the big drum set, James Gwynn. Rhythm guitar, Tanya Ray Brown. Well, we've had a ball with y'all. Thank you, folks. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. secret?
Aging man.
Aging man.
Junior Brown. Be sure to join Junior Brown, his band, out on the porch. They've got their CDs and merchandise for you. Take time to say hello. And don't forget, a week from tonight, it's the Boxcars. Thanks for coming out, folks. We appreciate you. Be sure to get your tickets this week for the upcoming shows. Check randywoodguitars.com for all the information. Good night, everybody.
Straight.